I'm now starting my flipped lesson. Today we are going to talk about partial products. So maybe I want to do the problem 41 times 30, 23. So I'm going to break up this problem and with my equal sign. And I'm going to change this and do just the tens. I'm going to end up doing the tens by just the ones place. And vice versa, I'm going to end up doing 1 times 20 and 1 times 3. And I'm going to show you how we put that all together and come up with an answer for this 2 by 2 digit number. So I'm